Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. Heel! The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Right here, buddy. Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood.
What have you done, Ellis? someone who knows the answer all too well. Congratulations! Your prize is on its way. Good night!
Wait here, buddy. Blown fuses. That explains it. Good. But how? Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. See if you can find something, buddy. Seek. Nothing there, huh? Come here, boy.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah, yeah. I better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
But stay, stay, stay. Oh, God, it's freezing. It's better than that. See if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. Seek. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Then move aside. Shh, shh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Emmett! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, the killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lenning was tough, experienced. Peel! What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. It's the shovel from the video.
Bullet!
Take a whiff, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. You know, we rarely saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Maybe not even after letting down. Rest easy, Emmett. And I'll find the man who did this. Easy, boy. No need to be scared. Is things better now, Bullet?
Heel!
Okay, seek! You got nothing? Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... Thank you. Shit, no, not now. Come on, work. You know where you're going, boy. These things are creeping me out. They seem religious in some way. Where's that dog? Where are you, buddy? Shit. Wolf! Oh my God. Bullet, where are you?
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon, Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to.